you give us the document for the first one. Because those ones we've undertaken. On this one that you've said you don't, we are going to call treasure. We're going to call treasure on this, on what issues. We are seriously concerned about the breaches of the law, breaches of the budget, and then good governance. How do you pay 1.5 billion, 1.4 billion to a minister when the minister knows nothing about it? Here we've got the two senior officers of the ministry, the permanent secretary and the financial director. They don't know anything virtually about what's 1.5 plus 1.4, 3 billion dollars.
No documentation.
You're using bystanders. The current minister of Command Agriculture is an innocent bystander. He doesn't know anything about Command Agriculture. And if the amounts were allocated in 29 December 2017, it's $3 billion in less than a year. And the national budget was $4 billion. Can I see you all?
Someone must answer for this.
Are we living the same kind of the honorable one? I'm just too open to get to one where I would have. It's shocking.